the icky jobs.
Axel?
Shion, what are you gonna do?
I've decided that I have to go back to where I belong.
Well, to be honest, I always felt that was best right from the very beginning. But you know, it still really bugs me. Something about this just stinks.
It's for the good of everyone.
But how do you know that? Everybody thinks they're right.
This is right.
They're gonna destroy you!
Please don't hold back, Axel.
Uh-oh.
What's your problem? You both think you can do whatever you want. Well, I'm sick of it. Go on, you just keep running. But I'll always be there to bring you back. Why you gotta cause me so much trouble?
This is why his powers are weakened. That's why he dies shortly. In a day or two, maybe three.
Where did I think I could go? What a joke. Shion!
Where do they hide the ice cream when they bring it?
Roxas, I'm out of time.
I have no face and I must scream.
Even if I'm not ready, I have to make this choice. You have poured so many memories into me, given me so much, that I feel like I'm about to overflow. Look at me, Roxas. Who do you see? If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face, then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part.
So she was Sora's face earlier. Ah, weird.
This is him. It's Sora.
How fucking weird.
You a part of me too. Don't you see? This is why I was created.
Oh, she's talking out. What the fuck? like how they manage to get an anime boss still in the end of the game that's just movies.
Weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something really important.
You'll be better off now, Roxas.
Took one for the team.
Am I the one who did this to you?
No. It was my choice to go away now. To do nothing and let Xemnas have his way. I belong with Sora. And now I am going back to be with him. Roxas, I need you to do me a favor. All those hearts that I've captured. Kingdom Hearts. Set them free.
Kingdom Hearts? Free them?
It's too late. I'll need to undo my mistakes. But you can't let Xemnas have Kingdom Hearts. You can't.
He's a monster.
Meet you. Oh. And of course, Axel, too. You are both my best friends. Never forget. That's the truth.
No. Shion. Who else will I have ice cream with?
So now's why he quits.
How did this happen?
He gave it to him because it's the one person he actually trusts. So this is the third time we're seeing this specific. Why can't I talk right now? This is the third time we're seeing this specific part. We saw it in Kingdom Hearts 1's ending. We saw it for real in 2. Now we're living the magic one last time. Does his Keyblade have the star icicle thing on it? Because of Xion turning into ice?
Who are you? What does it matter? I'm here for you. Why are you trying to stop me? Because I want back the rest of Sora's memories. Sora? Enough about Sora! Have some kind of plan? I'll set Kingdom Hearts free. Then everything will be the way it was. She'll come back. And the three of us can be together again.
You mean Xion? It's a struggle just to remember the name now. Either way, I can't let you go doing anything crazy.
I'm freeing Kingdom Hearts, and I'm going to find Sora. I want Xion back. I want my life back!
If you try and make contact with Kingdom Hearts, the last thing you'll get is your life back. The organization will destroy you.
Enough! Yeah.
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up!
It's time, man. It's time to go Dark Riku.
Why don't you quit?
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else.
Riku, please. You have to stop him.
How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with
the eye patches are coming off.
What? I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. If it changes me forever.
Come, Guardian. Or is it Submit? I think I fucked this up last time, too.
Accepted it.
You know, Back to the Future it? And make one person disappear at a time? They are, aren't they? Oh, just her, okay.
Diz, he could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. Nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Roxas, don't be sad. I came from you and Sora. I am you, the same way that I am Sora. You'll forget me, but the memories themselves will never go away. Memories of you and me will always be together, forever inside him.
The first day is the last day, but it hasn't been a full year. Oh, okay. So this is when he wakes up. To start this shit all over again. He finally gets his vacation with his friends, which is what he asked for like a year ago.
Another dream about him.
Okay, this is a good ending. Even knowing what was going to happen the entire time, this is a pretty good ending.
Maybe today we'll finally hit the beach.
All right, this is pretty good. I like this. Not nearly as emotional as some of the other ones. This is definitely a cute side chapter or a fill-in chapter. Or whatever you want
to
call it.
7 days to go.
Yep, there it is.
My summer vacation's over.
There it is. Okay, I dig this. This is pretty sweet. Well, thank you for making it to this part. This is now 4 games down with 10 to go. So, of course, if you've been following the channel for a while, that means tomorrow will definitely be game number 5. I think it's Birth by Sleep, but it might be something else. But thank you for watching all this. As always, if something crazy changes at the end, you'll see it. And if not, and you're following along with all the nonsense, I will see you tomorrow. Wait. Is that it? Is that just the cute little final interlude that he knows in spirit he did the right thing? Sweet. Okay, I think it has. Yeah, okay, but it's not a game, so I can't really do those things. Okay, that was pretty cool. See you tomorrow. Waits.